What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to another episode of Just Cause 3. Let's get it, guys. 1 out of 5 settlements have been liberated. The Black Hand is losing control of this province. Liberate the remaining settlements to liberate the province. Let's get it. All right. So, it sounds like... What would our next mission be? I'm not even sure. I see that there's something right here. Storming the Hive. So we need to liberate all these provinces first before we're going to be able to do that next mission. Aha! Okay, so this looks a little bit more promising. Wow, look at those trucks and stuff that were just flying off. Alright. Looking good here.
This should do it.
Put a couple on there, we should be good. Oh, the other tower needs to be taken out too.
Troop support inbound. Backup is on its way.
Shoot. Trying to get through here. Think we got it? Yeah, we're good. Woo! We got it, boys. Alright, liberation. Eden Station the Crow has been completed. Let's go. Alright, 2 out of 5 settlements liberated in this area. Cool. So let's... This one has to be another one. That one's probably another one. I don't know where the last one would be. But here we go, boys. We're alright. Oh my gosh, we almost would have died right there. Alright, good stuff so far. We're getting shot at, but that's okay. Oh, there's stuff in there. That's gonna be hard to get to. Whoa! My face is itching. We definitely want to focus on getting that mech taken care of. We need that, like, gun so that we can hop in the mech and take control of it, you know what I mean? That thing's down. We might be dead, boys. Oh gosh! Well, that was a fail. We totally killed ourselves trying to evade everything. Alright, that's down. We just hop in these things?
Engaging the target. All units converge.
Yes. Oh, this has a turret on it, dude. Are you kidding me? It has an autocannon. See ya. Good night, boys. LT. That's how you do it. Nice. Solid. Now I think we need to go up here, and inside here we're gonna have to use that ability. Getting shot by, shoot. We're gonna use that ability on this so that we can actually get into it. Nice. Our mech's not doing too well. We're getting kind of beat up, but we're gonna be all right here. Yeah, dude, mech's the key. Mechs are the truth for this game, bro. Eject. Alright, what's the last thing we're looking for? Another mech, perhaps? Yes, please.
Existing operator recognized. Adjusting lumbar support.
Where's our last thing? It's straight in front of us. Here? Yep. And that's it, boys. We got the shipyard. Autocannon mech. This mech is now unlocked and appears as a vehicle in your... Oh, we can drop him. Mech Arena. Nebio Sud. New challenge unlocked. All right. I will definitely go to a mech challenge. Yes, please. Start challenge. Here we go. What is a mech arena challenge? Pilot a mech to fend off waves of enemy units. You'll get style points for destroying enemies in cool ways. Oh, so we want to use like our... grabber ability and stuff like that. Like this. Pick him up. Throw him into that.
Round one. Fight.
I think. Honestly, not entirely sure. Where are these guys coming in at? Over there. See ya. Woo! Storm into this. See ya. Let's go. Throw them in the air and then shoot them as they fall. Wave complete. Good stuff. Alright, we had some style in there. I like it. We got paratroopers coming in. Okay. I'm trying to think of a fun way to kill these guys. I was able to use it on him. What if we just use this thing as like a bat? Like they hit the ground and we just start flinging this thing around.
Reminder, operator should avoid hazardous projectiles.
This isn't nearly as fun as I was hoping it was gonna be.
Warning. Hazardous environment.
Woo! Yes, sir! Cargo cannon. Get as much. That got us barely anything. I'm not really impressed with that. 700 score on that wave. I want some more like enemies and vehicles so I can pick them up and like throw them into the water and stuff. You know what I mean? I feel like that's gonna be a lot more fun. This challenge isn't all that great. All right, that's the end of that wave. We've got two left, boys. Not really anything to write home about, but could we throw this crane by chance? That would be pretty sick. Soldiers, paratroopers, and drones. I think we're gonna end up dying here, boys. Not looking good. Throw those to the ground. Yep. Alright. Let's grab some of these.
Caution.
Bring them over here. Oh, shoot.
Subjecting mech to further abuse is inadvisable.
I'm not ejecting yet. Oh, no! That's it. I was trying to get that one last cog. We got three cogs, dude. I'm not impressed with that. Increased throw force gear mod unlocked. I mean, that's good. Velocity gear mod unlocked. Next unlock, one more gear mod for Bavarium Shield. That's pretty good and it's cool. Like, the upgrades are good, but I didn't really enjoy that. That wasn't, in terms of a challenge, it was kind of long and it was kind of boring. A lot of the other challenges have been a little bit more fun, like the shooting ones where you got to hit the targets and stuff. I don't know. I think they could do a better job there, but that's all right. We're going to head to our map here and we're going to see what's up next. We checked this. Did we check? I don't think we checked this. We didn't check the airport. I know for a fact that's going to end up being one. Or maybe it's these two that are going to end up being them. I don't know. We'll go check it out. Only two kilometers away. We got this. Let's go, boys. So yeah, I don't know. I may end up doing those actually off camera. Because we do have to do them. Like, I want the upgrades for the mech. That's going to be fun. To have, like, quicker, stronger, better mechs. But that was just kind of boring, honestly. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments, but I wasn't really feeling that as much. If it was like lots of like ground-based enemies and you had like explosives and stuff to throw at them, I understand, but after that like first or second round, we had used all of our explosives and it was just kind of like, I don't know. The paratroopers were stupid too. I think that's what turned me off of it. The paratroopers were just like, you couldn't do anything cool with them until they touched the ground, and until then, they were just lighting you up. Like it was nothing. Alright.
Bring everything you got.
We've got a detention camp. We need a mech. Are there any mechs anywhere? That's what we really need, is a mech. I'm trying to search for a mech. I'm not seeing any.
Additional troops inbound.
Nope! Shoot.
This is Lancrum control station. Additional forces converging.
Okay. Woo! Dude. Sometimes this suit can be a little bit tough to control. Alright, let's get a nice little turn here.
Locate the insurgent immediately.
We just gotta do little dives like that and then pull back out. That's what she said.
All units find target and eliminate.
You think I'm scared of a drone? No, sir. Oh, do we have to free the prisoners? Oh. That's what it was. Shoot. Get me out of here. Woo!
Helicopter's inbound.
Now there's one more thing for us to blow up, and I'm not sure what it is.
Visual contact. Track down that insurgent.
Oh! I'm supposed to open up the armory thing. Nice. Now we gotta hold the fort. I think we can do that. We held it. I think it's ours. Major settlement task completed. Oh, boys, that was actually kind of hard. 4 to 5 settlements liberated, and we definitely saw the next settlement right over here. Oh, God. gosh! Oh man, I hate those turns. I wish you had more like low speed control. You know what I mean? Oh, there's a mech down here. Look at this. Woo, we got him. There's a satellite up top right here. This might be the last thing. Let's go. Oh, there's a generator on the side, and there's another satellite. All right, we're gonna turn and get this generator. Generator. Get in here, get in here. Are we gonna be able to stay controlled enough? Yes. All right, now there's one more satellite on top of the buildings. All right, here. Woo! I think we got it. And there's still tanks and all kinds of stuff shooting at us. Nice. So Eden Station, the Angel. Oh, this isn't a new area. Wow. Okay. Well, that's not what we wanted then. Let's go here. Well, we're making it easier for us in the future, I guess. Right? That was such a small one. We might as well have stopped and did it. We were right next to it. So, Storm the Hive. This is our next mission, but it's not unlocked until we liberate this province. I'm hoping the city around this mission counts as a settlement for this province. I'm not sure, though. Oh, it's definitely got to. Oh, boys. That's off to a good start. I already got some of the biggest stuff out here. Oh, they have the auto turret mech things. Woo! Alright. Nebio suit's in trouble. I don't think there's a lot left that we have to kill, honestly. What do we have left? Oh, a satellite? Oh! Pause. I was trying to do one of those like low speed turns. Totally just flattened myself right on that building. That was a thing of glory right there. You don't really realize how much firepower all of this combined has. Like these drones mixed with those mechs, it gets pretty serious. Alright, we got a couple of satellites here. Got that one. Got that one. Let's go, boys. Nice quick little flyby. Yes, sir. All right, guys. So it looks like we are good to go. We've got 5 out of 5 settlements liberated. Oh, and then we have to liberate this entire region before we're going to be able to move on to our next mission. That's all right, though. It's going to be fun. Nebio Nord is our next one, and I see a couple of big settlements we're going to be able to take on next. So I'll see you guys there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you in a bit.